On my second day in Narbonne, I went to explore the outdoor market. It was full of street food and colour.
The great yellow sun is reflecting in your deep blue eyes. The day has begun. You spin around, you laugh to yourself. And I see you shine in every colour, resting your head in my arms. You sing la la.
These riverside stalls host a huge number of antiques traders and interesting bric-a-brac. Headed back to the indoor market. When I was here, I spotted a sweet seller and I wanted to go back and try some of them. I put the sweets in my bag and went off in search of a quiet place to eat them. Boats can't pass along the river at the moment. They have to turn around and go back because the houses on the bridge are unstable. The bridge itself dates back to Roman times and is apparently fine, but the houses have been evacuated and need to be stabilised. So they're currently empty whilst the residents wait to hear when they can move back in. I soon found myself wandering the back streets. I found this fountain, but it wasn't turned on. The architecture here is lovely, so different to anything you see in the UK or Northern Europe. to the fountain, they'd turned it on, and I couldn't resist taking some artistic water shots. I love fountains on a warm day. Continued exploring, looking for a weir that we'd passed on the bus the day before. It didn't take me long to find it. I decided it was the perfect spot to eat my sweets.
I don't know if you can hear me, I'm sitting right opposite this beautiful weir in the river. Just been to the market, had a big walk around, and I bought some pastries, some sweets. So I'm just going to try them now and see what they're like. So I did write down what these were called, but I've forgotten, so I'm just going to dive in.
This was unbelievably good. Gooey, nutty, but don't inhale. The powdered sugar is a little bit perilous. Seriously yummy though.
Okay, time to try the second one.
Again, absolutely delicious. Baklava in a roll, full of syrup and pistachio. I'll leave the name of the sweet shop below. Check out these pigeons taking a bath. Then it was time to head home for tea.